Your dad played accordion, he had a guitar knocking around in the house, and I was always just picking it up. You know, I tried the accordion, but it was huge, and I was only about 10. I couldn't fit the real big accordion. So I used to get my brother pulling on one end of it, and I'd like playing it like a keyboard, you know. That never really worked out. I come from a musical family. All my dad and all of his brothers played an instrument to some degree or other, mostly guitars. Parties were always good when we were kids. Non-stop music all night, so there was always instruments knocking around and stuff. You picked it up and played away. There's always people to show you how to get on with it. I work at the stuff all the time. I keep working away. Every day I listen to what and I try and find bits that I've missed or something that Malcolm did that would help with what's going in the tunes, you know. There's not trying to imitate or copy him, but trying to keep the spirit of what he did in the band, you know.
So Stevie plays harder than anybody I've ever worked for. So this is Stevie's pick before he plays with it. But he plays so hard that in one song, he reduces the pick to this. So it's almost half the size. And he goes through 30, 35 picks a show. I've worked with other artists where basically I hand them a pick at the beginning of the show and they hand it back to me at the end. So Stevie's an animal.
Yes, my picks are destroyed. I don't make them like they used to. That's all I can say. I think it's just that constant rhythm thing and those fast flourishes at the ends and things. That's what really is them. I mean, they're just kind of atomized, you know? It's not like they break off in chunks. It's just disintegrates, you know? It's just like zzzz. And some nights you're up there and it gets like, you're digging in because it's hard work, you know? But I look at Angus running around, I think, well, he's running around and at least I can keep on fucking digging in here because he's still running, you know? People come out for a good time, and if you can give them a good time, they're pretty happy, a lot of people, you know. We gave it our all up there for them. That's the way I feel, you know.